Hey everyone, welcome to my new YouTube channel, My Maths Adventure. My name's Sany and I'm a mature student currently studying A-level mathematics here in the UK. Now, for a really long time, I wanted to start a new YouTube channel that focuses on mature students who want to return back to formal education, who want to gain a new qualification in GCSE mathematics or A-level maths. Currently, I'm working full-time in my professional career and I combine that with my A-level studies. I go to college once a week in the evenings. So if you're in a similar position like me, perhaps I can give you tips and tricks on how to cope with your studies and your full-time job. Now, you may be wondering why I'm starting a new channel whilst we're in the midst of this global COVID-19 pandemic. I think for me, I need to get this first video out, get my nerves out of the way, because if I don't make this first video, I'm always going to be making excuses for why not to start. I don't have the right lighting, I don't have the right camera, I don't have the right setup, the right rig, if that's what you call it. But you know, I'm happy about doing this video and getting this first video out of the way. That's what's most important for me. Now, a mature student here in the UK is defined as someone who's over the age of 21. However, if you are younger, then I don't want to exclude you. There may be some tips and tricks and information that I can help you with in your math studies, because I know it can be a challenging subject. So if you are a mature student who's thinking about studying mathematics, I say go for it. You're never too old to begin something new, to study for something new, and to believe in new dreams. Because at the end of the day, I started my journey when I was a certain age, which I don't want to say. However, if you want to take a guess, perhaps leave your guesses in the comments section and I can reply to them. Or maybe I can just wait till maybe 10, 100, 1,000 subscribers and I can do a big reveal then. However, whatever age you are, you're never too late to study mathematics. So if you're thinking about going back to study maths at school, I say go for it. You're never too old to study mathematics. You're never too old to start something new, and you're never too old to believe in new dreams. So hopefully you can go forward and believe in yourself and do the maths qualification that you want. So hopefully I can make a success out of this channel. I don't know when I'm going to post my next video, but if you hit the notification bell button, you'll get a notification when my next video is up, when I do it. If you've got any comments, leave it in the comments section. Any feedback is greatly appreciated. And if you like this video, hit the like button, and hopefully I can make more fantastic content for you in the future. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.